Entering Sonic Projects. The main control room. Great picture of what it looks like. In the back. Channel SSL 4000. Got the Dynaudio mains, mini NS10s, mini Genelec 1031s, and stereo and surrounds. We got the gear rack effects. Bunch of stuff here. Got the two adjoining live rooms. At the ceiling. Come in here. Got this live room set up like a little lounge. We could record from in here though. Ceilings. And then we have the third live room, control room. Which is this one. And this is where we have the piano, the George Steck. The room itself. Ceiling. And this is it. This is what we have. Sonic Projects.